著名书法大师侯绍岩老师，唯美中文化产业中心题字。侯绍岩，1934年2月生，广东省揭西县人，现居泰国曼谷。中国首都师范大学书法专业硕士研究生课程进修班毕业，旅泰书法家，现任中国文化部侨联文华阁书画院顾问，泰国泰中文化人联合会副主席，泰华艺术协会理事兼副秘书长。侯绍岩酷爱中国书法，中国书法文化源远流长，我们要始终秉持着学习的态度，将中国传统文化艺术更好的发展和传承下去。书法作品卷绣轻易，别开生面，将其胸中丘壑万底烟云皆跃然纸上，让观赏者从其作品中感受到其对生活的热爱。作品被中国东方笔墨书法艺术国际大展、华侨历史博物馆、郑成功纪念馆等收藏。
The famous calligraphy master, Hu Xiaoyan, wrote the inscription for ANC Culture Center. Hu Xiaoyan, born in February 1934, a native of Jexi County, Guangdong Province, now lives in Bangkok, Thailand. Graduated from the Capital Normal University Calligraphy Master's Program, a calligrapher in Thailand.Incumbent consultant of the Wenhua Pavilion Painting and Calligraphy Academy of the Overseas Chinese Federation of the Ministry of Culture, of China. Vice chairman of the Thai Chinese Cultural Association of Thailand. Director and deputy secretary general of the Thai Chinese Art Association. Hu Xiaoyan loves Chinese calligraphy. Chinese calligraphy culture has a long history, we must always uphold the attitude of learning, and better develop and inherit Chinese traditional culture and art.The calligraphy works are beautiful and elegant, with a special appearance, and the mounds in the chest and the smoke and clouds at the bottom of the wrist are all vividly on the paper. Let the spectators feel their love of life from his works. His works are collected by the International Exhibition of Chinese Oriental Pen, Ink and Calligraphy Art, Overseas Chinese History Museum, Zhengchengang Memorial Hall, etc.